Today, I'm giving you the ultimate breakdown of our beaches on Florida's Space Coast and how you can experience everything in less than 48 hours. Brevard County is home to 72 miles of beaches that are all different and unique in their own way. Starting at the northernmost point, we are hitting the Canaveral National Seashore. This is one of the most beautiful and secluded beaches in our area that is perfect for escaping the crowds. A quick drive south takes us to Jetty Park in Port Canaveral. Jetty Park is likely the most well-known and commonly used location for rocket launch viewing, as it's the closest southern beach to the launch pads. Our next stop is Coconuts Restaurant, which sits right on the sand in downtown Cocoa Beach. Whether you are traveling with your family, a group of friends, or with your spouse, this is a great spot to see and do it all. The journey continues south to Paradise Beach. We're almost dead center in the county on our coastline tour of the Space Coast. Paradise is one of my favorite beaches, and it's actually my home break for surfing, workouts, and anything I need for a day on the beach. If you're looking to catch a few waves, this is one of my top spots for fun surf almost year round. Just a few minutes south is our next stop at the Archie Carr National Wildlife Refuge. This refuge includes a vast span of beaches at the southernmost end of Brevard County that ends at the world-famous Sebastian Inlet State Park. The Archie Carr Refuge is home to one of the largest sea turtle nesting grounds in the United States and is hands down some of the most beautiful and secluded regions of coastline on the Space Coast. There are endless beaches to explore, sea turtle viewing programs, and of course, world-class waves at Sebastian Inlet. The inlet is the southernmost point and the last beach in Brevard County, but it's a must-see on your visit. From surfing and jet skiing to fishing and relaxing in the tide pool, this is an epic way to finish the perfect tour of the Space Coast beaches. That's a wrap for this adventure. Start planning your coastline tour. We'll see you out here.